And this is the Gemini seasons. Remember that you are fire sign people and this is the air season. So it is going to be good for you, Sagittarian, because Gemini is, and it's your opposite sign. So this is good. Some of you Sagittarian are going to be having some sort of an issue. Okay. So I see a whole lot of worries and you have to make some sort of a decision. And a decision about a contract, a marriage is going to be coming up. And you have to be aware of what is transpiring. I see a whole lot of you are worried about a contract or about your marriage. Some sort of a problem. So it could be worried about your parents, but worried about your relationship. A whole lot of worries is here for you, Sagittarians. So we have the energy of 9. 2, some sort of worries is going to be over. Then we have 9, 2, and 2. So double 2, dualities, problems with marriage, relationship. And 10, a whole lot of worries. A whole lot of worries being stabbed in the back. And a whole lot of worries being stabbed in the back by someone that you are aware of. So let's go in the season and 6 and see what is coming out. So we are in the Gemini season and the week begins from the 21st of May until the 27th. I see some sort of investigation is taking place. I see some of you at the workplace, a co-worker could be investigating some of you Sagittarian. Whatever is happening and transpiring, a whole lot of problems and a whole lot of worries for some of you Sagittarian. Whoever is dealing with your co-workers at the workplace, I see a whole lot of problems, a whole lot of issues, and some sort of a problem. They could, you Sagittarian, a Gemini could be investigating you, vice versa. So at the workplace, there's a whole lot of problems. Now, with the self, a whole lot of worries is going to be over. This is that energy of number 9. And this is some of you Sagittarian who are from another country, immigrated to another country. Some sort of a problem issue is going on. And I see a whole lot of problems that that you Sagittarian have to deal with in the week of the 21st of May until the 27th. Now, 9 is about an end is going to be over. So some of you who were worried about your husband or worried about a Gemini man, this is going to be over. So if you had some sort of a problem issues with a Gemini man, I see that this is definitely going to be over. Whoever this person is this your husband? Some sort of a worries with your husband, some sort of a worries with your father that is a Gemini. Some of you could be dealing with a Gemini co-worker. This is about Mars in Gemini. A tower moment is coming down and it's going to be affecting you, Sagittarian, where a Gemini and you at the workplace is having a whole lot of issues. A Gemini could be firing some of you, Sagittarian, your boss. This could be your boss that was investigating you and you could be fired. Second week is... the week of the 28th until the 3rd, you are dealing with the energy of the Two of Pentacles. This is Jupiter in Capricorn. So some sort of unexpected news. Jupiter in Capricorn is really positive. And some sort of unexpected news is going to be happening and transpiring in your world. So I see sadness. For a lot of you because of something that you have done to a Capricorn. And I see whoever this Capricorn is going to be overcoming the unjust that you have done to this Capricorn. And I see sadness for a whole lot of you Sagittarian because you recognize that you have dealt with a situation in the wrong way. And you have created a whole lot of issues and problems. And now... you have no luck. A Capricorn is going to be overcoming what you have done to them. And I see a whole lot of sadness is going to be coming out for you, Sagittarian. So some of you are dealing with some sort of a financial situation where I see a whole lot of sadness is going to be coming up. You have to balance out some sort of a problem for your kids is coming up. And I see a whole lot of sadness for you, Sagittarian. Something that is affecting you and your kids' life, a whole lot of sadness is going to be coming up for you, Sagittarian. You, Sagittarian, could have a kid that is a Capricorn, and I see some sort of a sadness for this child, where you are saddened also for this person, whoever this person is, and whatever is transpiring. Duality, and this duality is created where a lot of you, Sagittarian, whatever the sadness is all about, is a situation where some of you Sagittarian has created some sort of a problem for a Capricorn, created some sort of a problem that is affecting your kids at this moment. Then we see the energy of the Two of Cups in reverse. And I see this Two of Cups energy has to do with Venus in Cancer. And the love that you have for Cancer is no longer there. And why is it? Is because you recognize that a Cancer could have gotten away with a whole lot of money. Okay, some of you Sagittarian could have worked with a Cancer in order to get away with a whole lot of money. Whoever this Cancer is being caught. Okay, and that is a situation where it could be your child. It could be your child who is a Cancer. It could be your partner that is a Cancer. And this relationship, this connection is in the reverse because you recognize that the love that you have for this Cancer or this Cancer is not showing you the love, because this is the Two of Cups. This is Venus in Cancer. And some of you could have been in a relationship with a Cancer and recognize that this Cancer was only about the money. Okay. Or this person was only about this money. It was all about money for this person, whoever and whatever is transpiring. A lot of you Sagittarian is going to be recognizing that. So a whole lot of sadness is going to be transpiring. The Ten of Swords is the energy of Sun in Gemini. So I see whatever is transpiring, the energy of the Sun in Gemini. If you are dealing with a situation where a Gemini, okay, I see some sort of a stability is going to be here for this Gemini. This Gemini is going to be overcoming some of you Sagittarian as to what you Sagittarian has done to a Gemini. The Gemini is going to be successfully overcoming this situation. And I see that a Gemini woman is going to be throwing you Sagittarian under the bus for whatever the reason is and whatever that was transpiring. Now, as we look at this situation, we are recognizing that a lot of you Sagittarian is dealing with a Gemini woman, okay? And this Gemini woman, whatever is happening and transpiring, I see that this Gemini woman, some sort of stability is going to be coming up. And for this Gemini woman, it's as if this Gemini woman have to throw you Sagittarian under the bus in order to regain some sort of a stability. I see a lot of you Sagittarian, this is about overcoming some sort of obstacles, attaining some sort of a situation. Some of you Sagittarian could be flirting also. I see protection is going to be coming up, and whatever that is going on, some sort of lies and deceptiveness that some of you Sagittarian have created with a Gemini in another place or another country. I see you or hope, some sort of a loss, some sort of a, especially Sagittarian woman, they're going to be recognizing that a whole lot of lies and deceptiveness. And I see hope is lost, depression, frustration, and failure. That is going to be coming up for a whole lot of you. So a sadness of about a whole lot of money. A whole lot of money is going to be lost. And I see a lot of you Sagittarian are dealing with a Gemini. Okay. And whatever has transpired, some of you Sagittarian who is dealing with a Gemini man, I see you're going to be saddened over what has transpired between you and a Gemini man. Okay. So this could be a partner. This could be a father. I see sadness. Sadness is as if some of you Sagittarian together with a Gemini man had tried to work against a Capricorn, and this person, this Capricorn, is going to be overcoming what you and this Gemini man as co-works. It's as if some of you and a Gemini man had co-works to create some sort of a problem for a Capricorn, And now I see that you, Sagittarian, are the one that ended up saddened about what you have done to a Capricorn, because it's as if they investigated a situation where you, Sagittarian, had affected a Capricorn. Together you work with some corrupt person and work against a Capricorn, and this Capricorn is now standing strong and is balancing out themselves and overcoming what you, Sagittarian. So I see sadness, this energy of sadness that is here, Sagittarian, is sadness because some sort of a corruption with some sort of a corrupt communication and that sort of a thing. I see a Gemini recognize that you, Sagittarian, has brought them down the wrong street and have created a whole lot of issue for a Capricorn. And I see sadness for you, Sagittarian, now because this Capricorn is going to be overcoming what you have done to them. And I see, you know, you are recognizing that, you know, maybe I've gone a little bit too far. Financial stability is going to be coming back. And a lot of you, Sagittarian, is going to be recognizing that a child, a young person, a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion, young person, have created a whole lot of problems and a whole lot of issue. And this person, they're going to be recognizing that this Cancer, whoever this Cancer is, had a lot of secrets and had gotten a lot of money on the false pretend, okay? And you're going to be recognizing the lies and deceptiveness of this Cancer or of your partner. You're going to be recognizing that your partner has not been very honest and has been lying. For some of you is your partner, for some of you is a Cancer. Whoever this Cancer is, this could be a young person that has lied to some of you, Sagittarian. And now you could be losing a lot, Sagittarian, because of this Cancer and the dishonesty of this Cancer. So I see in the last week, Sagittarian, especially you, Sagittarian woman, in the last week, you're going to be dealing with a whole lot of issues where you recognize there was a whole lot of lies and deceptiveness with a Cancer, okay? Whoever this Cancer is and whatever had transpired, you, Sagittarian, are going to be recognizing, oh my God, this Cancer had really given me some sort of a story that did not add up. And now I'm in some sort of a problem. I'm about to lose a lot because of this Cancer. So Sagittarian, it is going to be a time when you are going to be confronted by either your child that is a Cancer, either a Cancer co-worker, either a Cancer client. You're going to be recognizing that this person has been lying to you. Now, somehow, this Cancer is connected to a Gemini. Is this your child? Is this your child? And is the Gemini your child's father? What is transpiring? Because there is going to be a whole lot of worries, especially for independent Sagittarian women. There's going to be a whole lot of worries because people are going to be recognizing that there was some sort of an inconsistency with you, Sagittarian. And I see with an investigation, you, Sagittarian, are going to be losing a lot. And it is because of someone who you were in some sort of a connection business with that is has created a whole lot of issues. And I see really, really, they're going to be having so much sadness, especially for independent women, because you independent women are going to be stabbed in the back. And because of your partner, because some sort of a contract, you're going to be losing a lot. And a Cancer is responsible for what is happening to some of you, Sagittarian. So whoever this Cancer is and however you, Sagittarian, had collaborated with the Cancer, I see a whole lot of sadness is coming up. So obviously, you, Sagittarian, are dealing with Capricorns and Cancers, and the Capricorns are going to be overcoming whatever is transpired, but the Cancers, because of the Cancers, you're going to be losing a lot of money, Sagittarian, and this is like a really serious situation, because a lot of you Sagittarian is now worried. You Sagittarian recognize that, oh my God, I have lost a whole lot. You Sagittarian is going to be recognizing that you have been strung up by a Cancer, and this person did not speak the truth to you. So what I see is that a whole lot of worries is there. Some sort of a decision needs to be happening with your child, with your marriage or your relationship. And they're recognizing a whole lot of lies, especially when it comes on to independent Sagittarian women. There is a whole lot of worries is going to be coming up where a Cancer is going to be stabbing you Sagittarian in the back. So it is rough. I see sadness for some of you men. Sadness for some of you Sagittarian men. Some of you Sagittarian men were having some sort of issues where you have to make some sort of a decision. A whole lot of sadness is coming up for you Sagittarian men. Some of you Sagittarian men could be losing a lot because you could be divorcing or your partner is taking you down for a lot. So this is going to be a really, it's going to be a period where, oh my God, I never see this coming. A lot of you Sagittarian men are dealing with a Gemini man, and you're going to be recognizing or getting some sort of information from a Gemini man about a Capricorn and how they have took a lot of money from a Cancer who's connected to some of you. I've took a lot of money from a Capricorn. And I see you Sagittarian men is going to be saddened over the way a Capricorn has been treated, and recognizing that people have been cruel to this Capricorn. But I see that this Capricorn is balancing out, because I see you Sagittarian men are going to be thinking, oh my God, this Capricorn didn't deserve what has happened and transpired. And a whole lot of situation is going to be happening between you and your partner, because it's as if some of you Sagittarian are going to be recognizing that your partner has created a whole lot of problems and issue, and that some of you, your partner wasn't speaking the truth. I do love you. Use the link below in order to choose one of these crystals. You can choose one or two of these crystals. However way they are helping you choose one or two of these crystals in order to balance out your energies. And for the rest of it, go check out what's going on for your partner. Go check out what is going on for your kids. If you have kids, if you have a Capricorn kids and a Gemini and a Cancer, go check out, because there is something that you're going to be finding out. Oh, a Cancer have took a whole lot of you for a whole lot of money. Okay. Whatever is happening and transpiring, a lot of you Sagittarian are dealing with some sort of a secrecy of a Cancer and a whole lot of money that is going to be coming out. And a lot of you are going to be recognizing that a Cancer lied to you about a whole lot of money. They, you know, it's as if this person kept it from you and did not advise you of what was going on. I gotta go, but I do love you guys. Please remember to like, share, thumbs up. And I'm saying namaste until next time.